牛ちゃん
牛ちゃん
Today's video, start na po namin ang aming house renovation. Woo! We want something new dito sa house namin. Well, hindi pa kami nakakalipat dito sa new house. Yeah, so, yeah. Samahan nyo kami. But for now, mag-grocery muna kami.
I think the bacon one.
Hardware store. Since we're gonna buy some paint, so far, nabili pa lang namin is paint, mga brushes, and sponge, spray paint, and yung mga pang spread. So I'm so excited for later, guys.
Have here yung white chocolate syrup.
Ew!
Oh, daddy.
May ibang plate.
Ayan, shiny plate.
Ay, naunahan ka dati.
Bata ako to, guys. Ako nagturo dyan.
Okay, nagin natin Princess versus Edwin. Ate, ang late na sa'yo. Ang pangit nung kay ate, daddy. Hindi naman sa'yo.
Frame pa lang kasi.
Ay, ate, ang ganda naman ng t-shirt mo.
Yes. Ay, guys, available pa.
May mancha. May mancha.
Guys, yung shirt ko pala is from Shopee as well.
Painter ni ko. Kamusta na ako ng pagpe-paint? Galaxy.
Change outfit tayo.
Ay, may likod mo.
Oh, no.
Hala.
Okay, guys.
Kailangan mag-change outfit. Ang forma pa kasi na ito. Ma'am Princess. Ay, hello po.
Hello, hello.
I'm a big fan po.
Oh, thank you. My pleasure.
Ito po yung bago niyong artwork.
I'm going project with Leonardo DiCaprio.
Mali na naman.
Leonardo DiCaprio.
December 27, 6:49 p.m. We're here para ipakita sa inyo yung aming ginawang mini renovation here sa aming living room. White na yung walls. Naglagay din kami ng curtain. Although nauna na siya, we also bought items from Shopee. And we got a new plant! Pero artificial lang to, guys. Sinabay namin to kasi we are celebrating yung Shopee's 1-1 New Year sale. Start natin yung taon with the boodle again. Yeah, but this one is very practical kasi nga, home stuff. Kami, ang way namin para mag-start ng bagong taon is mag-renovate ng aming place. So yeah, nag-share kami ng mga items sa pwede namin ipang-decor here.
Pero before we start, actually, itong mga damit namin from Shopee din siya. Mine is very chill. I just got itong. This is my favorite zip-up hoodie from Shopee as well. I got the extra large talaga para oversized. Shorts is also from Shopee. Boyfriend shorts.
For my outfit, I am wearing itong checkered polo also from Shopee. Super
nice
affordable lang to. And
parang dress na siya, no?
Yeah, ginawa ko siyang dress.
Okay, let's start with the haul.
I'm so excited. Isa pang bubble wrap.
Ay, grabe naman yung pagbalot.
Grabe, sobrang secure na one seller. Ay, close kami.
I think it's a vase. Ta-da! Oh my god! So we got this vase para sa aming coffee table here. So first, I got itong patayu siya na vase. That...
And may texture siya, hindi lang siya basta-basta.
Below 100 lang to eh. So sobrang affordable niya, guys.
Banaha price na rin.
Nabago na.
Banahaw rice.
Banawe.
Banawe. So, yung akin naman, bumili lang ako ng round na vase din. Pero same texture, kaya lang iba lang yung shape niya. And we got it sa glossy kasi mas gusto namin yung glossy. So, before we proceed to our next item, guys, we just wanna share with you guys since we mentioned nga kanina, we are celebrating Shopee's 1-1 New Year sale. And of course, yung mga promo deals na naman tayo. So, meron ulit tayong pizza deals, 11% off vouchers.
And our favorite, free shipping with no minimum spend.
So, it's the perfect time for you guys para mag-shop for your New Year stuff.
Tapos na Pasko, so marami ka na paskuhan.
Yes.
So, pwede mo i-reward yung sarili mo for the year.
Deserve.
And syempre, hindi namin kayo kakalimutan kasi there will be another giveaway. Woo! There will be 10 lucky winners na makaka-receive ng 1,000 Shopee Pay credits. So, don't forget to check the description box below para ma-check nyo lahat ng rules. So, good luck everyone. Anyway.
Oh! Okay, so first is this one. Ang tawag sa mga ganito. Fake books.
Ayan, tama. Pang-design lang talaga
ng table. Pang-accent lang talaga siya sa mga table niyo, pakakatabi ng frame, di ba? Actually, may pa silang design, pero ito pala yung una namin nabili kasi it's black and white. Kung yung theme ng room niyo is white.
Meron silang mga Vogue, Chanel.
Yes, pero we got the Kate Moss. Oh my gosh, ang ganda niya!
Guys, look!
I like the color kasi it's black.
Normal vase siya, pero as you guys can see, yung design niya,
industrial. It's a clear vase, pero may pagka-black siya tint. Ng konti. Yeah, black tint.
Diba? Gandang, bigat pa! And the shape, nakakadala yung shape niya.
Ang ganda ng shape niya, very modern.
And then our next parcel.
Oh! Talaga yung ano namin dito, yung sofa namin here. Hindi na namin siya pinalitan kasi since ako, personally,
new.
Gusto ko din. Tsaka bago lang din kasi yan. So, we decided na i-match yung mga decor.
So, first set, we got these two. Sarap mo na, sis!
Tada! Wow! Oh my God! Looks good! It's velvet. I like the texture. Hindi lang siya yung basa-basa parang. Parang siyang towel feels. It's velvet. Nakaka-addict.
And then, you also got cream na color.
Lagay ulit natin ito, ma'am. So, it looks something like this, guys. As you can see, super nice niya talaga.
Ang ganda!
Mura lang din to, guys. Sobrang mura. Pero the quality is parang nabibili mo lang din sa mall. Ganun. Mm-hmm. And available dito sa iba't-ibang color. And marami pang styles sila doon, actually. Okay, so ito pala, guys. Nabuksan ko na to kasi kinailangan na namin to agad. I also got this steamer. The best steamer.
Sobrang lifesaver.
Sobrang lifesaver niya. Nakakatulong ka talaga sa akin.
I-add to cart niya talaga.
Best budol talaga to, guys. Kasi you just have to put water inside and then saksak mo lang. It's around 800 pesos. I mean, it's a good price na for a good steamer. And good quality talaga to. Hindi siya yung parang mabilis masira kasi heavy duty talaga
siya. Diba na yan? Xiaomi.
Yeah.
And then,
ito, kamusta ka naman dyan? We got a new plant. Actually, our first big plant.
Uh-uh. We want na parang artificial.
Yes, para mas... Ewan ko, hindi kami mo mag-alaga.
Ay, ang
ganda. Baba mo yan.
Oh my God! It looks so good, ate.
Lan, di ako it looks so good. Mukha akong manananggal dito.
It's so pretty.
It's a white vase. And then,
mukha siyang totoo. Pero hindi siya totoo. Shh. We're actually planning na bumili ng real plant. Sila dati gusto niya talaga nila.
Oo, dun no, sa may TV.
Yeah, pero baka sino mag-alaga nun.
Ito na ang alagaan namin.
Pwede ba siya yung pangalat kahit fake?
Oo, pwede yan. Pangalan na siya. Kasi si Jimeline. So, comment down below if may gusto kayong ipangalan dito.
Sa fake plant.
Sa fake plant namin. I'm just gonna put the link down below. May mga alternative links tayo sa baba. And mga iba't ibang style ng leaves. Meron din sa Shopee, guys. So, check nyo na sa description box below.
Actually, guys, meron kami naisip na bagong segment kapag nag-haul kami. And that is, every Shopee haul namin, bibili kami ng isang gift
for each other.
Yeah. Here's my gift for you. Christmas ulit.
Nirap yung ako. Ako nirap po na yung sa kanya. Since...
Hindi kasi dumating na to nung Christmas pa,
diba? Dumating na siya nung Christmas.
Ito, kakadating lang eh. Sabi ba tayo?
Oh my gosh!
Yay! Hindi ko na kailangan bumili.
No, kasi sabi mo.
Hindi na nakita ng ganito eh.
Yeah, binigyan din niya ako ng ganyan for my iPad. We got a new unsolved case.
Woo! Kasi oh nagkaroon sila ng bagong problem. And nasolve na namin yung unang case, guys.
Yes, update.
Oh my gosh!
mas bago na.
Actually, this is their second case kasi. Iba na yung mga bida.
So, isi-solve mo kung sino yung parang suspect.
Parang magiging detective ka, ganun.
And sobrang bilis na sold out niyan, guys.
Like, yeah, legit. Grab the opportunity until we last.
Oh my gosh! She got a new innocent.
Ayan siya, guys. So, kung gusto niyo maging detective, you can buy that from Shopee.
Link down below. I'm so excited.
Anyway, I got my case na for my iPad Pro. Yung bumper. Same na kami ni Ate ng
case. Yeah, same lang kami ng case.
And then, paper like screen protector. Like yung binigay
sa. Yeah, pero iba na yan. Ibang version na yan.
Yeah! Okay, thank you!
Thank you, Nicole, for this. I'm so excited to use this.
So now, we're just gonna clean up para maayos namin yung living room.
And we're gonna do a small tour lang, guys. So,
yeah, let's go!
Kami tapos, pero kasi kahapon namin kinabit yung spotlight na binili namin. Super love namin tong spotlight na nakuha namin kasi medyo modern siya and available din siya sa Shopee, guys. So, kung gusto nyo ng ganitong light, super nice. It's also black siya. Then, alam mo, parang pang-performer talaga kasi
ganun.
So, we're done na finalizing itong part na to. Actually, super simple lang. So, you can see here na yung base na binili namin sa Shopee, pati yung mga plants sa Shopee din to. And also pala, sa mga magtatanong kung saan nabili namin itong curtain na to, available din to sa Shopee, guys. Ilalagay na namin lahat yung links sa baba talaga para hindi na kayo mahirapan.
Dear chat.
Talk show.
Anyway, that's it, guys, para sa video na to. Sana na-enjoy nyo aming pag-renovate na aming living room.
And we're so happy talaga kasi most of the items na ginamit namin for our renovation are from Shopee. And kayo din, if nagpa-plan kayong mag-renovate ng room nyo, i-Shopee na ngayong Shopee's 1-1 New Year's sale.
Thank you so much, Shopee, for sponsoring today's video.
So, yes, I'm watching.